Look at Duclair and Trenin already having some words. Remember, last year these teams were in the same division in that COVID season, so they played each other almost two handfuls of times. Rosky with a quick save, and the puck goes wide, is unable to get set up yet. Predators being aggressive, you see at center. Huberdeau flips it ahead. Barkov to the boards. Duclair, cross ice, it gets through. It jumped on Huberdeau, he settles it down. Now Reinhardt comes in front, shoots and scores! Reinhardt from Huberdeau, and the Panthers have a 1-0 lead. And Huberdeau is tied for the league lead in points.
And you see, too high, that defenseman allows the time and space for Reinhardt to step out over that goal line and then put it off the far post. This is a perfect angle of it right there. You give Reinhardt with those sweet hands that time and how he steps up.
Josi on the wing, Duchesne back in front of the net. Here's Josi with a blast, blocked away. Carries to the point. Meyer's shot went wide. Carrier off the bench picks it up, puts it out in front. Forsberg backhander, save Bobrovsky, and then a huge one by Bobrovsky, and then they score. Forsberg on the third attempt has tied the game at one.
Yeah, the Panthers just unable to get that puck out of their own zone clean. Sergei Bobrovsky, you see, there's the turnover. Now the Panthers are out of position. Duchesne brings it in front of the net, and then the second whack there by Forsberg, and the one that gets him behind Bobrovsky. There was the great pad save, but the Panthers just couldn't tie up the...
You got to make sure you also get your playoff tickets for 8 weeks from now. Off the draw, Gudas. Takes a shot, he scores! May have been tipped! But they're waving it off.
Panthers win the draw. Gudas gets in the middle of the ice. Just a little, excuse me, wrister. And that must have changed direction. Here's a good look at it. Okay, and it hit. Looks like it hit.
Lundell with a great defensive play. Oh, Anton Lundell, slick. Ekblad has it. He moves in. Aaron Ekblad cuts in and shoots. He scores. What a goal! Aaron Ekblad makes it 3-1 with a beauty.
By that man a taco. That's four goals in the last four games for Aaron Ekblad. There he jumps into the play. And he finds a seam, and then that long reach gets into that shooting position. There's where he wants the wheelhouse, and right off the far post. What a pretty goal.
In front for Barkov in his skates. And no shot on goal there. Duchesne slick with the stick, handling, and the Predators get one back on the blast. Roman Josi answers the Ekblad goal, and it's 3-2.
That was a pretty play by the Predators, and you'll see what happens. Duchesne just puts it right on a tee.
Nashville works it free. Josi stolen away by Montour after the pressure by Lostarina. Here comes Trenin. He's got a chance on the backhand, and he scores upstairs on Bobrovsky. Nashville has tied it at 3.
What an individual effort, and you're going to see a rocket of a backhand. That's the only option he's got, pressure. So he just lifts that over the shoulder of Sergei Bobrovsky right underneath the crossbar.
Bennett up ahead for Mackenzie Wieger. He breaks in. Here's Huberdeau back for Bennett. There's the shot saved by Riddick. Bennett puts it in front, deflected on goal. Riddick the save. And they score! It trickled in! Riddick is arguing, but the Panthers have taken the lead.
Oh boy. Let's listen for the whistle. Here it goes right out in front, Huberdeau. And I believe that's a goal.
I don't even think it's close.
Yeah, Riddick, he just did not have full control. Look at, there's that puck right there. One last swipe by Bennett, and it goes right through him.
Favreau shoots, blocked away. Another shot, Bobrovsky to save. It's loose at the Panther net, and they score. And the Predators get it right back.
Time in front of the Panthers. Here's the shot. It was partially blocked, and the Panthers never recovered. I don't know who shot that puck in the goal. Was it one of the Panthers? There it is.
Now Cunning got it. Yeah, Luke Cunning.
Yeah, okay.
Well, it was Bennett from Huberdeau and Uyghur. And like the Predators did in the second when they were down 3-1, got two goals in less than a minute.
The shot was blocked. There's the puck. It's loose. Now look at the stick right here pushing Bobrovsky.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. He got stabbed.
And he pushed him backwards, Randy. And you think, you know, that push backwards did impede his ability to make the save, don't you think?
I think so. I think so. There it is. Look at.
After coach's challenge, it's determined that number 11 Nashville pushes the goaltender back, causing interference. Therefore, we have no goal.
Huberdeau after it along the boards. Spins it back for Ekblad off his stick. Look out. Granlin gets in with a chance on the backhand, and he scores. A shorthanded goal by Jeannot. And now it is 4-4.
Huberdeau thought that Ekblad was going to be more in the middle of the ice on that blue line, and Granlin was able to come in and finish it on the backhand. Makes his move.
It has been a thriller tonight. Duchesne on a loose puck. Around it goes for Josi. He's got Forsberg. Josi and Forsberg, little catch. Now Forsberg will shoot. Bobrovsky, the save, rebound, score. And Nashville has its first lead of the night. It's 5-4.
And Bobrovsky gives up a rebound here that the Panthers just could not clear. There's the shot. And Granlin in perfect position to just sweep that puck over the goal line.
Huberdeau blocks the clearing attempt with a big play. Puck is loose. It squirts out to center. And now a chance for the empty net, and they score. Jeannot, his second of the period at 6-4.
Now the Panthers, they had their chances, that full possession in the offensive zone. And you see the puck comes out, and Uyghur just tries to get it back over on the far side and intercept it.
Panthers not lost at home since mid-December, but give Nashville credit. 3 in the third, they come to town and score a 6-4 victory.
Yeah, the Panthers let this one get away, even though the Panthers put up 48 shots. David Rettich, you know he's going to be one of the stars.